The first example about relationship, a woman is saying, no one loves me, all guys are cheaters, no one tells me the truth, everyone is lying, everyone is thinking about himself. Did you hear? No one, everyone, all guys, every time. So she had a bad experience in her past, and that's why she is bringing that bad experience to her present, and she's generalizing past situation with this current situation. So how can you reduce generalization? In this situation, to reduce generalization, you have to ask yourself, really? Nobody? Not even one person? Everyone is lying, 100%, all guys are cheaters. Did you hear stories maybe when guys are not cheating? Or they are all lying? Everyone? So did anybody tell you the truth at least one time in your life? Did you know anyone who is not cheating on his girlfriend or his wife? How do you know? Where is evidence of that that guys are lying every time? So do you know at least one person who cares about you? Maybe it's your brother, maybe it's your neighbor, maybe it's your father, maybe it's your uncle, maybe it's your grandfather, maybe it's your teacher. They're also guys. So all guys are liars. When you give your brain additional questions, additional people to compare, your brain will start notice generalization. Let's move on to the second example about money.